nothing greater than the church of the living God. Are y'all listening to me? Because the church of the living God is supposed to see themselves as the solution to the problems of this world. The church of the living God is supposed to be sanctified, filled with Holy Ghost power. Are y'all listening to me? And equipped to go out and make a change. The church of the living God understands that they have a treasure down on the inside of them that is not of man, but it is of God. It is the gift of the Holy Ghost, the gift to heal, the gift to raise the dead, the gift to give sight to the blind, the gift to turn the city upside down. The church of the living God recognizes that they're strong, that they're mighty, that nothing can stop them, nothing can defeat them. It's God before them. No weapon formed against them shall be able to prosper. The church of the living God can walk on scorpions. The church of the living God can cast out devils. The church of the living God can drink poison and it won't even hurt it. The church of the living God does not have the spirit of fear.